And there's a front stall just south of us. It's the same front that came through yesterday. It stalled down around Richmond, and we have these little impulses of energy riding up over the top of the front, and we can see a little rain developing up in southern Pennsylvania. So if you're watching us around York, you guys might see a touch of that. Most of it will stay north of Baltimore, so we'll just put a slight chance for a sprinkle in the forecast for this morning. Most of you will have a dry morning commute. That's going to change tomorrow. There's a couple things happening here. There's a storm coming across the Midwest and a very strong storm down in the Gulf of Mexico. These two are going to combine and right up right into the mid-Atlantic region and give us a good chance for rain by tomorrow. Not today, though. A mixture of clouds and sunshine is our forecast for this Tuesday. A 20 or 30% chance for a rain shower. The high temperatures, upper 60s and low 70s. And as we head into tonight, the chance for rain will increase after midnight. So we'll put a chance for showers in there. The low temperatures dropping back into the 50s. Now, during the day tomorrow, those two storms that I was talking about will merge into one, and they'll travel right across Maryland, it looks like. So a good chance for rain on Wednesday. And there's a strong push of cold air coming in behind this storm as well. By the time it pulls away from us on Thursday and Friday, we're going to get our first I don't want to say Arctic air mass, but certainly the coolest air mass of the season so far. And we might wind up with our first frost either Thursday night or Friday night going into the weekend. But for today, just a slight chance for a few rain showers, the high temperature near 70. Good chance for rain tomorrow, 80% chance for rain. It's going to be kind of breezy. And then a chilly day on Thursday, but mostly dry with highs in the upper 50s to around 60. We'll stay in the 50s on Friday. But Thursday night and Friday night, the temperatures may dip into the 30s. Away from the city, and you might wind up with some frost in your neighborhood. Right now, looks like a nice weekend, sunshine with temperatures in the 60s.